Hi everyone, this is Jackie Tomlin. This is your daily psychic tip and tarot, and this is for Wednesday, December 22nd, 2021. Okay, so what we have going on today, I've got a Taurus and a Scorpio energy that may or may not resonate with someone. This is kind of like the calm before the storm. It is a day of getting what you want. It's also a day of good news arriving. So here we have the Page of Cups, might be a Pisces energy that it resonates. Someone coming in is an unexpected offer. For some of you, it's going to be an unexpected offer in love. And for others, it's just an offer of assistance. Next to that, we have the Family card. Yes, we are coming into the weekend of Christmas, and it's all about the family. And there it is in black and white with the current of that water saying, you will get what you want with that number 19 jumping out. So overall, look for unexpected offers of help. This is a good high vibration day, so enjoy. JackieTomlin.com for psychic readings, and I'll see you soon.